Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for attending today's presentation. I'm Manisha. My task today is to present my topic about baseball in Korea. People participate in some activities to relieve their stress. Most of them do physical activities and compete against each other. And playing baseball is a hit activity in Korea. I love to watch professional Korean sports, especially baseball. This sport is suspense. No one can expect the result until the game isn't over yet, because the game can be reversed at the last minute. Then most of it, Korean baseball culture is one in a million. At this time, I will introduce some unique insights into popular Korean culture. My favorite team is the SK Warriors. This team plays for Incheon. It is one of the best teams in Korean baseball. In fact, this team brings home the bacon in the Korean series in 2007, 2008, 2010, and runner-up in numerous seasons. And Park Hee-soo is their star player. He is the relief pitcher, left-hander, and usually comes out when the game is very tight. He has self-esteem that boosts his teammates to play defensively. He is an apple of one's eye because of his humbleness and sincere personality. Korean baseball game has a totally different atmosphere and environment compared with other baseball games in America. Inside the stadium are convenience stores littered the whole area, serving anything from traditional Korean food. Even though stores are outside the stadium, you are welcome to bring food, including Korean style meal, beers, and chicken. Second, the stadium is called the biggest KTV in Korea because the crowd will be standing up and singing the entire match. It appears that every player has their song. It is called Roosters. Cheerleaders dancing on the stage to give their team a boost. No wonder I get rid of my stress by enjoying in the field. Then during the break time is more exciting. It's an opportunity to provide entertainment for the fans. The most famous event is Kiss Time. Random people being shown on a big screen board to kiss each other. Right off the bat, the couple who caught by camera have to kiss in front of fans. Unfortunately, I have never been there with my boyfriend, so I feel a little envy there. Another event in the halftime is a beer screen competition for girls. The most beautiful woman will represent each team. My friends often told me to give up in joining the event because they think I'm not so beautiful. And this is a beer screen competition. And baseball culture became one of the Korean culture. We can enjoy not only watching baseball game, but also eating and cheering my team. If you visit Korea, I suggest you have to drop into baseball stadium. I need to watching baseball games. Through this game, I realized that I don't need to give up if I'm doing something, just go. Look out on my dreams. I absolutely agree the saying of Yukibera. It ain't over till it's over. Finally, I want to extend my thank you for my tutors, friends, and other people that make my stay worthwhile. Good afternoon once again. Thank you.